I have come here to chew bubblegum and kick ass. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
time helps, but not often.
Humans are such easy prey.
you see as you die. Nobody can control
existence as a serpent's cord of thy mind. The pain that's like the venom that tears your spine. Worlds crumble as atoms collide. The pain that's like the venom that tears your spine.
Thank you. this one doesn't scare you, you're already dead.
Strange idea entertainment.
On the roads, it was a white line nightmare. Only those mobile enough to scavenge, brutal enough to pillage, would survive. We'll be right back.
shooting tonight.
Your death comes in the night.
Thank you. According to the two scientists that discovered this silt, it had literally evolved, for lack of a better word, into a form of protoplasm that took on the characteristics of whatever it absorbed and mutated into something totally different. Scientists named this organic mud Slithus.
Vicious and bloodthirsty of all the SS divisions. We created the perfect soldier from cheek hoodlums and thugs, in a good number of pathological murderers and sadists as well. We called them the Toten Corps, the Death Corps, creatures more horrible than any you can imagine. Not dead, not alive, but somewhere in between.
Rest in mind, rest in mind. SS units, there was only one that the Allies never captured a single member of.
What do you think, Minister?
Call a full-scale invasion alert, sir. I'll phone the forces. Fighters, frigates, foot sloggers.
Perhaps that could all be a bit showy. I think this is a job for real men.
Yeah. They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're ignorant.
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're acting like a child.
Look, they're coming for you. Look, there comes one of them now.
Thank you. spread pestilence and contaminate the world. Remember that inscription outside?
They will make cemeteries their cathedrals, a tomb your city.
You can hear me?
Yes.
White heat.
Not fever. Brains.
Brains don't.
Yeah.
Why?
Pain.
That pain.
That pain of being dead.
It hurts to be dead.
I can feel myself rush.